gets out of mid, they'll probably win, but that's all in hindsight. He still has four teammates alive after he dies, and they even take a gun into this last fight, and nitr0 just gets underneath.